Oh no, he had it. Oh, he had it.
Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
No way.
Joke? Is he for real?
Aw,
fuck.
No.
You have to stop right now!
Oh, that's quick.
Kronstadt is very likely withholding information on what actually happened in Kronstadt. And I think that we have a right to know.
Yo, Robert, not.
I have no idea.
Listening to me go on.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time.
When the time's up, there is still.
Flag him? Oh, you saw that too. Not illegal. Alright. Alright. Hey!
What a great atmosphere. The audience has come to see something special, and the drivers are not gonna let them down. This could go down to the wire.
Don't move. I'll be back with someone to help.
Oh my God!
This race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent. Technical issues. Apparently, Moses Lee has been disqualified.
Hi.
What?
Our main sponsor, Ronstadt Industries, wishes you and your family a wonderful day at the races. Don't forget to visit the website today and join Sierra and the team. Ronstadt Industries, a better future. New champion is on the way to the celebration, just not quite there yet. Let's get those Magnum Dom Perignon bottles lined up. I remember a few stories from back in the day. I can't go into detail, but those celebrations would sometimes last 3 days. Today, I'm so disciplined.
Wow.
Hey, watch it. Who? Yeah, I feel horrible.
Weird. Do you want me to call someone? Just say the word. Okay, then. No? Soda water or spritzer or something?
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her.
Well, let's just say she's got a bad case of injury.
Phil, what are they doing? It all looks very suspicious to me.
You might be onto something. Maybe one of those guys will come out.